What leadership means to me is that leadership is outcome. It is outcome of action-oriented vision that influences others to see beyond what is to what could be. We all possess a leadership strength, yet the most influential leadership is the result of holding strong values, leading from your authentic self, and consistently delivering clear, concise messages. One of the challenges of being the leader is that leaders have the ability to influence, empower, and energize people and teams for growth and success of their organization. Yet to implement such transformational change, leaders are challenged with getting everyone excited about doing their work in new ways. Instead of motivation, often what leaders find is the reaction is resistance, complaints, and frustration. The problem occurs because the status quo is being shaken and people are being asked to step outside their comfort zone, creating fear, frustration, and negatively impacts the ability for growth. And those challenges, leadership coaching helps to turn those challenges into opportunities. And those opportunities do motivate, inspire, and change behavior. The inspiration behind creating my business and my programs is that I always had a desire to do something more, to do something with greater purpose and work that matters. And despite a successful career, family, and all the amenities that go with a full life, I really desired to make a change. But I was stuck, I was fearful, and I believed I did not have the ability to do anything more than what I was doing for over 20 years. I had an itch, but I couldn't move. Until that itch became very intense, and I decided to make some significant changes in my life that led me on a journey of discovery of who I was meant to be. And I have shared my story with many people, adults and students and people in career transition. And over, they've been motivated and inspired and shared their experience that they would like to travel on that journey of discovery too. But they needed a partner for that experience. And this is how my business began. So if someone is coming to my services, the value that they would get from me is that I would align my services with my mission statement, which is to ignite energy and creativity and generate aha moments to wake up purpose, passion, and potential. And it's unbelievable when you see what happens.